as you start to chip away these layers, you really start to see the beauty of what can be there underneath the surface of the wood and how this is starting to come out and really shine and show that you too can leave your artistic mark on this piece of wood. There's a number of tools, and the ones we're using today range from a number 1 up to number 11, meaning different shapes, different sizes, different cuts, different gouges that they do.